old school F1. An EMEA account this week. Yeah, I made your EMEA region account for me to go do sport races, and I'm up to A already. Just started messing with it. My name is V1 Sergio Perez. My dog trying to break in here. I hate when he does this.
Look. That wasn't letting me get in. Hold on a second. CCS. Alright.
Good luck. Good luck, guys. Careful at turn 2 and 3. It's usually where a lot of accidents will be happening.
Fourth, I'm pretty sure, or fifth, I don't remember, but use a fourth or fifth for the first turn.
Yeah, definitely fifth. Oh, I'm sorry. That was me. I'm like publishing my stream in one more place. I'm gonna send it to Uncle Sam and SRC. And Reza. I don't even know if you knew Reza. Beat Center. I think my dog is still trying to break in here. I can hear him.
Good luck, everyone.
Look. Again, watch out. 2 and 3. Could raise Deuce and Tim. I should have warmed up instead of sharing my stream some more.
That was one of the best battles we've had in a while.
Yeah, I liked how we switched places at turn one and then turn two.
We just kept passing each other.
It was good. I was like, we should probably get away.
Yeah, we should probably stop and catch up to Tim, but I was having too much fun.
I wasn't ready for last corner either, because in practice on Thursday, I was taking it like FIA style, where there is no out of bounds. I didn't want to do that, like when I'm like expected to be more considerate to those track limits. So I was trying to take it normal while still going fast.
I was really trying hard on that last lap. I was 3/10 up on my fast lap. But I just hit the wall.
At turn three, I couldn't remember if it was like fourth or fifth that I liked there, but it you guys were doing fourth, and I prefer fifth, and I can go faster in fifth only on my best runs.
I'm staying in fifth every time.
But on the exit too?
Yeah.
Okay. Fourth seems like it's not that bad. I thought I heard your cars. It's like the same, because I did a couple runs in fourth, and I was like, wow, this is like, you know, you drop down when you do the shift. It's like you were already going slow at that moment. It could be fourth.
Replay saved. I stay in fifth for that one as well.
I want to like break and get turned in so the car rotates and then floor the throttle without touching the wall, but it might need like a couple taps. I mean, you ideally want to just get straight on it and hold it. I was hoping that I would get it like perfect on the last lap and overtake you both. It was wishful thinking. And then Deuce hit the wall. It was a good race.
Hey Tim, I want to go check something on my car. Yeah, give me 1 second.
The real car?
Nah. I was practicing on a different setup the whole time. Alright.
Good luck.
Couldn't do much. That was dumb. Thank you.
Replay saved.
I just realized I run a different line into turn one.
Yo, Deuce and Tim, sorry I missed my brakes a couple times that race.
Oh, was that you?
I missed my brakes bad once, yeah. Because Rob definitely needs to just stop being, like, ridiculous and turn the ABS back on. He's holding people up and creating, like, a traffic jam every race. He thinks that it's, like, equal, but it's not equal, like, at all in the first place. You can't slam the brake. That makes it less not equal. He would have to be driving like at a higher level than any of us to make that equal to having ABS on.
I think he's not. Just... Yeah, but like, yeah, like if he wants to do that, I think you gotta do it in Division 2.
Do it in lobbies. Like, don't do it in Snail, where like he's locking up in front of people. I'm seeing that. I'm telling him right now, manning up here. Someone's got to do it for him. Intervention.
Like I take a low line, like it's Daytona, but I don't know if that's right because all of you guys are taking the high line into it.
We need to have ABS. The next daily race is Alsace, I heard, with GR1. I heard that's what it is, yeah.
Sounds fun.
I'm gonna be doing it all week to level up my EMEA account, need more DR. Oh, can I get a drink during this race real quick? I haven't had it, any waters this whole time. I keep forgetting. I'm gonna run and grab it. Oh my goodness, thank goodness he said okay, he'll do that.
I mean, you can do it.
I don't mind him doing it, like, but he's way off the pace. Like, he should probably just be in Division 2 if he wants to do it, which is fine. But I don't know.
I have a question. Why do you guys keep this combo? This thing bottoms out at a couple corners. Which part of this is fun? It's the car bottoming out at some of those undulations. That's why it's like snap oversteer.
I definitely need the warm up in this car. I shouldn't have even got water. Hold on. Like, give me like 10 more seconds.
Mike, you were like destroying me through the bank turn. I don't know what you're doing differently. But
let's hope I destroy you again.
When you're practicing, I think you're way up. I don't know what you were doing.
I think you were way up on points, if you asked me. Well, you told me what to do there. Remember I asked you, like, so I was using fourth gear last week, and I asked you.
So. But I was following you on Thursday, and I was just like, you would gain like half a second on me through the pink turn every time.
On Thursday, I was just really fast here. Let's just put it that way. That was like the end of the night. I take a while to get warmed up. And Tim's not giving me, I get one corner of warm up here now, because I went and got my drink. Damn you, Tim. I'm going to crash. No, I'm going to make it. This car can't overcome me. Good luck. Good luck, Nick. could raise Deuce.
Yeah. Dude, you put on the gas there at the end. That was a crazy lap.
If only you guys gave like a 5-minute warm-up instead of 90 seconds. Just imagine what I'd be doing.
Replay saved.
I was hoping, man. I'm like, maybe this bowl corner I can come out like super fast, but if I messed up anything that last lap, it was just dirty air at the first long left, sector 2. I had a lot of dirty air there as I tried to turn left, and that kind of killed the lap. I thought I was going to get 54 for the first time also. I might have already done some the other day. I'm predicting that you're ahead on the score at least by like 5 points, Deuce. Has to
well,
be.
Well, if it wasn't for that spin you had in the first race, you'd be ahead. Easily, I think.
I mean, I've made plenty of other mistakes, so I wouldn't even say that. The beginning of race 3, I smacked that wall super hard. Tim saw it.